your friend to introduce you. How you gonna talk to me like I'm your baby, I'm your new boo?
Hey, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, my name is Akira Janae, and thank you so much for clicking on this video. Clearly by the title, you guys know that I'm going to be doing a try-on haul for you. So most of the stuff that I'm going to show you is just like for casual everyday wear. And then I do have like a couple party pieces. First thing that I have is actually from Forever 21. It is just a regular tee. It's in a size medium and it was $10.90. And it just says Santa Monica 1983. The material is like really, really soft. And it's like, it's not a heavy shirt, but it's not like a really loose thin shirt. It's just like the material is just right up on this one. So then my next one is just a regular t-shirt. I thought this was actually going to be a crop top, but it actually goes down, you know, past my belly button, and it really don't rise up. But this is also from Forever 21. It's a size medium and it's $10.90. And the other shirt that I just showed you, this one, this is a lot thicker than this one. Like this one is like really thin cotton. But yeah, so I do like the material of that shirt better, but I mean, this is really pretty for the purse that I'm going to show you guys that I think I'm going to wear with it. But yeah, this is just a regular casual everyday wear. My next shirt is a little bit more dressier. It is also from Forever 21. It's a size medium and it was $12.90. It is long sleeve. The material is really soft and it feels like the Santa Monica t-shirt that I had. And then it ties up at the side right here. And it kind of seems like it'll be low cut like down here, but it's really not. I tried on a size small and it was actually like too tight, but I'm normally a size small. But this medium fits just right to me. And you know, it doesn't show, you know, too much boob, but I mean, it's really, really good. My next crop top, it is just a mustard colored halt top. And when I seen it on the rack, I was just like, I walked past it like 3 times. So the first 2 times I was just like, ooh. Then the last time I walked by, I was like, hold on, let me pick this up real quick. So I picked it up and I was just like, let me try it on because I honestly don't have any shirts. So I'm just like, I really need some shirts and some crop tops. So let me just get it. So I went and tried it on and it's really not my cup of tea. Like I like to feel like back support and this just goes over your neck, as you'll see the clip that I add in. But I mean, it's something different, so I'm trying to branch out, but I mean, it's pretty cute. My next shirt is also from Forever 21. I really, really like this. This is the first shirt that caught my eye when I went into Forever 21. They also had this in black and white, and they had it in another color, I forgot, but this one I really liked the best. And it's long sleeve. It's really thin. Well, I won't say really thin, but it's thin enough to like where you wouldn't get hot, because I don't like to be hot. And for like the summer, well, spring slash summer coming up, I feel like I can still wear this like when the sun out beaming, like I wouldn't get hot. So I really like this. And I got this in a size small and it was $17.90. So it's just a button down and do have a pocket right here. So I really like that. And then I thought this was kind of going to be a crop top, but it goes all the way down also. So I really like this. And I feel like you can dress this shirt up or you can dress it down. So that's another thing that I like about it. My next little regular t-shirt is from Pink. And it is in a size small, extra small. It was regular $28.95 and my boyfriend bought it for me for $13.99. It just has pink right here, and then when you turn it around, it also has pink on the bottom. Not sure if they still have this in stock, but I'll try my best to try to find this shirt or one similar like it and link it down below in the description box. The next thing that I have is actually supposed to be a kimono, but I feel like this is like a robe, and you'll see when I try it on just over. And you'll see when I show you the clip, but like it's supposed to be a kimono, but I feel like I would wear this as a robe. But it just says Love VS there on the back, and it's there. Yeah, this is regular $58, and this was free with the purchase of 2 bras. That was like what was the price? Once you purchase 2 bras, you'll get this for free. So I just got this, and it's like real, it's black and it's like silky, It's real smooth, so I like it. And this is one of the bras that I actually got with it. I like this one because of the lace, of course, that it had on here. Because of the lace, and then the lace on the bra part, and then in the front, and then in the front, this one actually clips. And I mean, who doesn't like those? Kobe, stop. My next piece that I got is actually from Fashion Nova. You've probably seen this skirt or full two-piece set before, but I mean, I just got the skirt because I didn't really like how the top was made. It's in an extra small, and you know, it's just got kind of rips in it, and it's like really short on. So if you do want this, I would advise you to get a size up maybe, because this fits really, really tight, and it kind of rides up also. So I would advise you to get a size up in this skirt if you want. My next piece is from Fashion Nova also. My boyfriend got me this because he saw it in my wish list. This is the picture that's actually on the website of the girl modeling, I think. But yeah, it was in my wish list and he got it for me. It's really, really cute. My next piece is from Fashion Nova. It's just a two-piece set. And my dog is looking at me like, bitch, who are you talking to? This is just a two-piece set from Fashion Nova. I got size extra small. It was $32.99. And it just says 1984. So this would be like my party type of clothing. And the shirt, I really wish that you can pick the size of your bottoms and then the size of your top. Because, I mean, like, some girls have a bigger top than bottom. Some has bigger bottom than top. So, I mean, I really wish you could choose that, because I would need, like, a medium in this probably. Or maybe small instead of extra small. But the skirt, I need extra small. But, anyways, these, I love these two-piece sets because they fit, like, any one body type to a T. Next piece, Fashion Nova. My boyfriend actually bought me this. This is just a jumpsuit, actually. It's off the shoulder. And I have never had anything off the shoulder. And when he bought this, he was like, I don't know if you're gonna like it or whatever. But, I mean, when I put it on, I fell in love with it. And it's just all black and it goes all the way down. I didn't think that it was going to be long enough, but it turned out to be long enough. And this is in a size that he ripped out the tag. I believe extra small or small. But yeah, I fell in love. Actually, I really don't like off the shoulder things because I feel like I have broad shoulders and that it would be like, you know, I'm a football player or something. But I really love this jumpsuit, so yeah. The next thing is these ripped up booty cheek shorts that I got. Probably will wear this over my bathing suit, but I mean, they're high-waisted and I really don't like the front because it makes me feel boxy personally. But the back is okay, but I mean, I'll probably just wear these over, you know, a bathing suit or something. But I don't know if these are still in stock. This is a size extra small and they were $27.99, but I mean, I may end up selling these, so I don't know. The next thing that I got is my accessories. I really went away from wearing chokers and buying chokers, but this is from Forever 21. It was on sale for $1, and this one just stood out to me. Like, the band part of it is kind of like a black Velcro, and then it's just a silver like chain thing that's together. So I mean, if I do decide to wear one, it'll probably be this one. The next thing that I got for accessories is actually these regular hooped gold earrings. I'm actually wearing the biggest ones right now. And I wouldn't wear these on a regular, like I would probably wear the middle size ones, because these are like, you know, taking pictures or maybe not even a party, because people be moving and bouncing and shit and like pulled out your earring and the shit gonna hurt. So I would probably still wear these. But as for like pictures and, you know, videos and stuff, I'll wear the big ones. These are just regular shades from Forever 21. They weren't on sale, so they were probably like $8. $8 or $9. And the color I can't really describe, but these things right here. These some stunts, you hear me? And then also, I got this bra from Fashion Nova, the kind that, you know, has been advertised all the time. It's from Fashion Nova, and it's in a size B, and I mean, it fits, but like, it just, I would like for my boobs to like be held up, and it just kind of, like, instead of this, well, instead of like this, it goes like, I'm not explaining. So, if I really need to wear this, then I would, but other than that, I probably won't. And next is this little purse that I got from Forever 21. It was on sale for $9. You see me? You see it? But it just, how do you open this? It just, you pull it to the side, and then it pops open. And then, right here, it's one little pocket, so I mean, like, you can keep, like, some gum, a pen, or something in there. And then moving on to the big part, it is another pocket right here. And then it's another pocket in the back. And then this is how big it is. But I mean, just for like a cute little accessory, if like you want to go to a party or something, and like you just need to keep your phone, keys, your ID, this is a pretty good purse for that. And also I liked it because it was $9, but it kind of reminds me of Tommy Hilfiger type vibes, you know? That's what it reminds me of. So, I would probably wear it like this, but I would tighten it up because it is adjustable straps right here. So, I would definitely probably tighten it up, or, you know, you can wear it like this if you wanted to, but I mean, probably wouldn't do that. I do have 4 new pairs of heels to show you guys. This first pair is from Forever 21. It was on sale. They were on sale for $9. I got these because I don't have any gray heels. The material is fine. I like them. This is a size 8.5. I'm usually a size 8, but I noticed that Forever 21 sizing, like, I can be a size A, I can be a 9, 8.5, I can be a 7.5. So that's why I don't order anything off of Forever 21 website. Like, I have to go in the store and get it because literally it's either a hit or miss for me. And then up here, they just tie at the top, so. My next pair of heels are just these maroon colored looking ones. They're about the same length, and these are an 8.5. And then these give you some more toe action, I guess you can say. And I already have some maroon heels, but they're closed toe pointed like the ones I just showed you guys, so. These are really cute, and I wanted some open toe ones, so yeah. And then they just zip right back there in the back. Next pair of shoes are actually these like blush pink type of sandals. They were on sale. They were actually $6.99, and then these are 7.5. So you see what I mean with sizing? Those heels was just a freaking 8.5, and these are 7.5. But I really like these because the way they tie up. And I'm not going to try on none of these shoes because my toes are busted. They need to be, like, repainted. So, yeah. The last pair of heels are actually these black, like, furry ones that was real popular a couple of months ago. But, I mean, people still wear them. My boyfriend got me these also. And then these are a size 8 from Fashion Nova. Only thing that really irks my nerve about these heels is why. Why is this right here? Do you not know the first minute? The minute you step out on the ground, these heels are ruined. Like, why is this material on the bottom? If you don't know what I mean, like, look at the difference in the material. Look how this look. Like, why is this right here? But, yeah, that's all I have for you guys today. It's really not a lot. It's just mostly, like, kind of casual wear. But I do hope you guys enjoyed this video or got something that you liked from it. I wanted to share with you guys because I honestly do like watching these videos, even though, like, some people really do think that it's just, like, you know, nothing. But, I mean, you know, you're like, oh, I like that. I want to get that. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Click the little notification bell that's down below. I don't know what that was, but it wasn't a bell. So you can be notified for when I post another video. As always, my social media and everything is in the description box below. Everything that you see will be tagged in the description box. If I can't find it, I'll probably just say that, or I'll probably try to tag something that's similar. like it. Thank you guys so much for watching. So until next time, bye guys.